Grammarly is a writing assistant tool that offers a browser extension to help users improve their writing by providing real-time grammar, spelling, punctuation, and style suggestions. The extension integrates with various platforms. Whether you need to uninstall the Grammarly application from your Mac or the Grammarly extension from your browser, you can do this quickly with a tool called App Cleaner and Uninstaller. This software allows you to completely uninstall programs, along with all their support files, manage user extensions, and enable or disable startup programs on your Mac. How to uninstall Grammarly on Mac in just a few clicks. Launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. It will automatically scan your Mac for apps, service files, and installed extensions. In the Applications tab, select Grammarly. Click the Uninstall button. Confirm the deletion. This will remove Grammarly along with all its service files. With App Cleaner and Uninstaller, you can also easily manage your browser extensions. Just switch to the Extensions tab and you'll see a list of all extensions installed in your web browser. Select Grammarly. Click on Remove and confirm the deletion. As you can see, removing Grammarly from your Mac is a simple and quick process. It also helps you free up disk space and improve your system's performance.